Still alive, but I'm barely breathing. I just pray to God that I don't believe it. Cause I got time while she got freedom. And when your heart breaks, no, it don't break even, even. Trying to make sense of a thing.